This pretty little girl was walking around with his boots, says if you put enough money in it, she'll put these panties on and gave her and dance on the bar. Didn't you? Well, the man what hired me tonight said I have to do this song. Throw me a little low end on this guitar, this way it sounds. Beautiful.
Back on my childhood and how rough it must have been. Back then I didn't notice things was different then. I know we had a good time, me and my brother. It was evident from the whippings from our mother, we were snotty-nosed kids in a trailer park. We were snotty-nosed kids in a trailer park. We were snotty-nosed kids in. The times that my daddy got laid off at the mill, the spring floods that came were always a thrill. Christmas with no chimney brought me no Santa Claus. Uncle John always in a scruffle with the law. We were snotty-nosed kids in a trailer park. We were snotty-nosed kids in a trailer park. We were snotty-nosed kids. I was always covered in my fly leaves. Mama put it on everything. And I got thrown out of Sunday school for showing all the girls my ding-a-ling.
Mama, there's some fella at the front door. He says he's from D-Vax. He says he wants to do a test on our chromosomes. I told him Daddy Chevelle's broke down right now and the chromosomes is messed up. What's he want to test them for? And he he got rid of all his fighting cocks anyway, so I don't know what this fella wants, mama. But anyway, go talk to him and see if he's got any cigarettes.
From May to September, we never wore our shoes. When we played baseball, we made up our own rules. Swimming in the river just below the chicken plant. The smell of rotten chickens would linger in our pants. We were snotty-nosed kids in a trailer park. We were snotty-nosed kids in a trailer park. Snotty-nosed kids in a trailer park. Because mama would not wipe our nose.
Got me in trouble at the 20th high school reunion. They wanted to hear a song, so I played them a song.